Welcome at the headquarters of Pro Dakar. Here we are finishing the buggies before we are shipping them to Buenos Aires. In total, we are preparing or finishing 7 Dakar buggies. And this will be my best friend for 10,000 kilometers. Last year we finished with the buggy, but don't ask how, because we had a lot of problems with the buggy. And this year we want to have it more easy, and we want to be faster, so we improved the car on 86 points. One of the biggest points is the clutch. They're busy already with it. Sorry guys, sorry. The clutch is in here, so no dust and more cooling. Another big improvement is the tank for the gasoline. It's now in the middle of the car, so better for the balance, because last year we only had here a tank and at the back, at the top. And now there's more gasoline in it. So now we will make it. And this year we have more capacity. Also, a big point we improved is the differential. This is the old one, and this is the new one, and it's stronger. And last year our biggest problem in the desert were the drive shafts, but now we have special drive shafts of a quality of F1. So it will be all right. Everything is new at my buggy, but except 2 things. That's my old chair and my old steering wheel, because I did with this all the Dakars, and they bring me luck in the buggy. Only one thing left is bodywork on it and onto the ship to Buenos Aires.